Well, he actually looked like Zubba though when he got killed. So empty. And there you are! This is actually awesome. Anyways, E3, that's where I want to go to LA, but we're at Comic Con right now. And here's the lunch table. Origami, awesome. More food. You on top? I've seen that before.
Yeah.
Jurassic Park 3D. They got like DVDs and stuff over there.
That is what Bane should look like in the movie. That is what Bane should look, not that bigger, but with the actual Venom stuff.
I don't want advice.
They have the Crisis 3 Nano suit over there.
Huh? Where?
Crisis 3 Nano over there. Dude, we have to try these games.
Woo, man!
Shut the fuck up. I have to put this on YouTube while we get some copyright. Halo. Power down to Don. Power down to Don.
Yeah, that's the one now.
Let's go. Yeah. Crap manga. What was that? Yeah, I watched all of them.
It's a movie.
I watched all of them.
It's two movies. It should be them.
I watched all of them online, so there's no point buying a movie.
Yeah, we do. There's a special Expo bundle with One Piece. You get a bag, poster, stickers, postcard, loads of stuff.
I'm gonna pause it, yeah?
I'm not telling you, you just forgot the whole thing. Stop it. And you did media.
Don't pause.
You press the button and it's.
Dude, jump. people kind of get upset when people don't go to their store. That's how they feel. They know what's going on. Oh my god. Everything here is so expensive.
Because it's here, that's why.
Yeah.
It's all about buying online.
I would buy that.
Look
at this one. I want to buy that. How much? Go on, dude, play. So you know what, I'm supposed to sit, they hardly have PS3s here.
So they have PS3 for grid.
Yeah, that's it. Everyone else uses Xbox. This game is going to be awesome. It's not out, is it? They improved the graphics so much. Can you skip this cutscene?
Why is the graphics so shit? Depending on like low quality.
What do you mean this shit? It's
no, it's in the screen.
It's, exactly,
it's
screen,
not like 1080p.
Exactly, you can see the resolution badly, isn't it? Thank you.
Chris for Slowbo's over Bingham.
Hello there.
Introduce yourself and what your channel is all about.
So I started off making comedy sketches because I went to school with you.
Yeah, you were.
And I kept doing that. But I also pretend sometimes that I'm a stupid, pretentious artist. And I make
pretend.
And I did this massive long project where I filmed my life called PBFP. Did you guys watch that? Yeah, I'm so glad it's done.
That's all of them. All of them are here. God damn it, man.
Going along the queue, we have Jenny, that Jenny B. Bingham. His sister. Introduce yourself.
I'm Jenny. My channel is That Jenny B. I make vlogs and comedy.